السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أبناء طلاب الصف الثاني الثانوي لغات، مع نستكمل الفيزيكس ليسون نمبر 6، باسكالز برينسيبل أور باسكالز رول. لوك أت ذا فيجر. عندي تو كونتينر، إتش أوف ذيم كونتين الأكوت. في واحد منهم معرض للهواء، يبقى ال B total at X equal B is equal to G H. وضعنا هنا thin layer and load. The load will affect by a force making pressure. The pressure will transmit to all points of the liquid and the wall of the container. Then ال B X equal BA plus rho GH plus P load. When a pressure is applied on a liquid enclosed in a container, the pressure is transmitted in fall to all parts of the liquid and also to the walls of the container. This is Pascal's rule. Pascal's rule is applied on a liquid only and not applied on a gas. Give reason. The hydraulic pressure or hydraulic pressure, it is applied of the Pascal's rule, consists of small piston and look at the figure and big pistons. A sectional area is small, in a sectional area a capital. The space between them, between two pistons, is filled with an appropriate liquid. Look at the figure. LBA, IB at a small, equal B at A capital. F capital divided A capital equal F small divided A small. F capital divided F small equal A capital divided A small equal R square capital divided R square small. The mechanical advantage eta. Eta equal F divided F A, F small. A capital divided A small. Y1 divided Y2. Y1 Y2 هنشوفها في الفيجر اللي بعدي كمان. Look at this figure. When we affect by a force till the piston moving down up down by Y1, the big piston will rise by Y2. The work at small piston equals work at the big piston. Then F small by Y1 equal F capital by Y2. Then eta equal F capital divided F small equal A capital divided A small equal Y1 على Y2. يعني distance for the small piston divided the distance for big piston. Note, the hydraulic pressure, the hydraulic pressure, it is the application of the rule of Pascal's. ETA not reaches to 100% because there is a friction force between the two pistons and the walls of the container. وطبعا دي بتستهلك قدر من الطاقة. The gaseous bubbles inside the liquid need some of energy to decrease its volume. يبقى وجود الفقاعات الهوائية ووجود الاحتكاك هيقلل من الفائدة الآلية للمكبس. Always ETA bigger than one. Applications: brakes of the car. دي depends on the transfer of the pressure through oil in narrow tube. A hydraulic lift uses a liquid to lift. To lift up a car in the stations or gas stations. Questions. Number one, give reason. Pascal's rule not applied on the gas. Number two, find the force which need to rise a car of mass 3,000 kilograms by hydraulic pressure, the ratio between the two radius of the area equal 1 to 250, where g equal 10 meter per second square. Number three, look at the figure and find the eta. الفيجر هنا جرافيك فيجر بين اف كابيتال واف سمول، وعندي محدد لي هنا 2000 في الاف كابيتال بيقابلها 20 نيوتن في الاف سمول، وهنا بيقول لي بقى ايه فايند دي ار اف الار ايكوال 5 سنتيمتر، وفي البدايه هنا بيقول لي فايند ايتا، يبقى هو عايز الايتا وعايز الراديوس بتاع المكبس الكبير لما الراديوس المكبس الصغير equal 5. Thank you.